Hi, Fit Life. All right, day four. This is upper body focus. So we have a dumbbell row, seated shoulder press, face pull, chest press, seated bicep curls, and lying tricep extension. So we can do these sitting up as well. I'm going to show you these exercises, and basically you're going to need a chair, some weights, and we've got the band rigged up like we did on the other upper body day. The weight is kind of like hooked in with that band. It's behind the door there, and we're going to use that for our face pulls. All right, three sets of 12 for each one. We also have this band here that we can use for the dumbbell row, so I'm going to show you each one. Now again, please make sure you warm up. Make sure you use the appropriate weight for your fitness level. And if you start feeling dizzy or lightheaded or anything, then just sit down, take a break, maybe rethink it for a little bit. All right. Also, you want to warm up for about 10 or 15 minutes, a good cardio warm up before you get started. All right. You want to make sure that you incorporate cardio at least 2 to 3 times a week, a minimum of 20 to 30 minutes. All right. All right. So we've got our dumbbell row. Now I'm going to show you this with the band, and then with the dumbbells. All right, so if you're doing it with this, you can shorten it to make it a little bit tighter, and then just row it up on one side. Now that one's not a challenge, so I'm gonna shorten it, and then row it up. All right, so that was with the band. Now, next, dumbbells. You're going to hinge at the waist. Make sure you've got a soft bend in the knees. Weights are in front of you. And you're going to row it up. Now you can do one at a time, or you can do them both. Keep the head up, looking forward. All right, so that was our dumbbell row. Next we have our seated shoulder press. So I'm gonna take my starter chair here. Weights. All right, up at the shoulder. Sit tall and straight. Make sure you breathe. There you go. That was 12. All right, now we have our face pull. So right here, we've got our band. Make sure you are enough distance away where you have a little tension on the band. You're gonna pull it straight towards you. Focus on squeezing these muscles. Here we go. And that was 12. Good. All right, next we have a chest press, and we're coming to the floor. So you're flat on the floor. Knees bent. Weights right next to you. Here we go, press them up. Good. That was your chest press. Now, let's see what we have next. Next, we have our seated bicep curls. Chair. All right, so I like to brace. And then focus on that muscle, contracting the bicep when you curl it up. Nice and slow. And switch arms. And our last is our tricep extension. I'll put one weight down and I'll show you how to do it in a chair with the weight. And then I'll show you with the band. All right. So, sit back, tall and straight, elbows together, dillon fly open. And that was with a dumbbell. Now with our band, we're just going to be standing on it and pulling it overhead. Good, and that was your upper body workout day 4. Our last one will be our lower body, and then you want to add an extra day of cardio and your ab workout on the weekends. Hope you're doing well. Miss you guys. See you soon. Ciao.